On behalf of all the citizens of Louisville, I wish to express our deep shock upon learning of the assassination of President John F. Kennedy. It is almost unbelievable that a thing of this kind could happen in the 20th century. President Kennedy's loss will be felt throughout the free world. All of our sympathy goes out to the Kennedy family.